वेलकम टू डॉट नेट कोडर क्लूज डॉट कॉम। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस फर्स्ट पॉइंट हाउ टू ओपन SQL सर्वर डेटाबेस, सेकंड हाउ टू क्रिएट एंड डिलीट डेटाबेस इन SQL सर्वर। नाउ हियर इन माय कंप्यूटर there is a window 10 and here there are all program installed in this system. Now here the SQL server management studio, that is 2014. I have click here the SQL server management studio is opened. We can open SQL server in two types. First is Windows authentication. In Windows authentication, we do not need to type username and password. And second is SQL server authentication. Now I am going to select SQL server authentication. Now the user ID, when you have to install your SQL server, that time we have to use the login, whatever login you have to retain, I have written there at SA. So SA is by default and I have type our password and then click the connect button. Now here the database is opened. We have to see the previous database. Now I am going to create the database. Here new query editor window. Now I have typed here database and database का name employer employee management system. So select the query and execute the query. So now we can see our database has created. Now I have refreshed the Explorer. Here employee management system database is created. Now I am going to delete this database. So I have to write the query drop database and database का name. Now I have to execute the query. Now when I have refreshed the database from Explorer window, the employee management system database has dropped, deleted. So first way of doing creating the database. Now the second way, click on the database, new database, here I have give the name employee management system. Click OK button. Our employee management system database is created. Here we can see that. Now if we want to drop or delete the database which we have created, right click on the database, go to delete, If there is a dependency or connection, then please check the close existing connection and click OK. The database has deleted. Employee Management System database has deleted from the Object Explorer. Thank you for watching this video. Please click on subscribe button for watching our next video. It's free. Please subscribe. Thank you.